say goodbye to you all at once. Don't dare to face you all alone. I went from wreckage to world class. With a box of t-shirts and some records to sell. But times have changed. I have to defend my actions. The foundation crumbles and I have to leave. Thanks for everything. I couldn't ask for more. I say I love you all as I vanish through the Jester's door.
Dream. That's just one question. What should I kill? What should I be left behind? Sick and tired of bullet complaints. This is the hour, fucking. How come it failed?
We all know this kid.
Cross the line. Do you remember my name? And time went backwards as we had it. What come to realize? With a little glimpse, you fade. What was told that I could fly? When least expected,
walls are closing in, and there I was, cursing the ground, unable to understand. I won't let the world break me. I need to change direction. Nothing special and far from perfect. Life to life for me. I won't say I'm sorry. I got what I deserve. What's running? An endless smile. The last can of burns and I'm dying inside. All of this will turn to ash. Change for a peace of mind. Walking where the dead chips dwell. These are shores I left behind. What streets were getting smaller. Oh, feel I was running. An endless mile. The last kind of burns and I'm dying. We'll turn to ash. We'll change for a piece of life.
You're pumped, sir. All right, I know there's a lot of mud out there right now, so your shoes might get stuck in the mud and shit. But I want to see a world record right now. I want to see most people ever in the air at the same fucking time, all right? Are you people with me on that side? Are you with me on that side? My friends here in the middle, see everyone jump the fuck up, come on. This one is going only for the weak. Come on.
Yo. Welcome, Anders, from In Flames. How are you?
I'm good. I hope it stop raining soon, so we can have a show. We have some pyros with us, and you know, they don't work that well in the rain. So, but no, I'm good. Just came here half an hour ago.
So. Yeah. And the thing is, you just told me that you're not playing too many festivals this summer because you're taking it slow this year around, right?
Well, not this year we're not taking it slow, but this summer we are taking it slow. We play, for us, only 10 shows or something like that. and it's been quite nice. We've been doing, you know, the summer circuit, all the festivals year after year, and we all have families back home, and for once we tried to have a nice Swedish summer, but it rained away as well, so, you know, it is what it is. But it's quite nice, actually, to have a break in between, you know.
How many times have you played Wacken?
Oh, many times. 5, 6, maybe. Mm-hmm.
Could you tell me, in your own words, maybe what's so special about Wacken?
I mean, it's become this heavy metal mecca in Europe, you know, where fans travel across the world to get here, and it's all the friends in all the other bands meet up and have a good time. And I mean, it's just a good festival with a lot of good music, and a chance for you know, new bands to show their talents, plus us, the older ones, to play a little bit too. But I remember my first time we got here, it was a really big thing for us to play Wacken, so I'm glad we are asked to come back again and again.
You know what, I mean, you've been in Flames for almost 20 years now, you know, almost. I think you joined in 95.
Yeah.
And I wonder, if you've been in a band for such a long time, is there anything where you go like, oh, see, this is one more thing that I want to do with In Flames. This is another thing that I want to do, achieve, or experience, maybe. So is there anything that you really...
In
terms of live performances?
I mean, we always want to take our live show further and do more things and make it a spectacle every time. But right now it's more about having fun and having a good time, you know, while we're doing it. If it's just walk around, whatever work you have, what if you walk around and having bad days, you know, it's not fun. So it's not, I don't want to go to a certain country that, or I don't have to play X amount of people. I just want to have a good time. Mm-hmm. And if it's 50 people or 5,000 people, or if I'm on the other side of the world or play at home, it doesn't really matter.
I'm not in this stuff. We'll push the dirt. Not birth, you've been my own. When I close my eyes, when I close my eyes, you let me alone. You should be afraid to let it show both doors. Looking with my own mind, well, everything's in place. So much better from today. Looking in my own. Drown the monster. Make all bad things go away. Whatever it takes to keep your ass right. Open scars. While the bridges they fall to the ground. Then I say you say your mind's wrong. Used to be afraid to let it show about town. Working with my own mind. Wearing things in place. So much running from today. Working with my own. With my own mind. Put the camera on the audience, my friend. Everybody scream! Working with my own mind, judge me now. Used to be afraid to let it stop out down. Working with my own mind, where everything's in place. So much better from today. Working in my own, in my own lot.
We want to see people flying this way. I know you can jump because that was insane before. And I want to see all you guys in the back coming this way. Everybody floating, give these guys in the front here a little bit of work, all right? This song is called Fear is the Weakness. Come on! Friends in Rockin', help these guys with the beat, come on. Fuck yeah!
to any lie, a perfect ten. When reality kicks in, don't tell me. Far away.
It's been like a few tough years personally for not personally, but for the band, because it's been, I don't know what it was like for you guys when Jesper left the band. So what have those last years since he's been gone been like for you guys?
I mean, it's been good, you know. People have to understand, we never parted ways because we were angry or because we were not friends anymore. It's just we couldn't work together because of the alcohol and everything. And you know, it was a struggle towards the end, and now we don't have that problem anymore. Mm-hmm. So obviously it's easier in a way. We all do miss him, you know. Mm-hmm. He's still a good friend, but yeah, I guess you can. Now, when you don't have those problems around, it maybe feels easier, and it's more important for us to have a good time, whatever, you know, and to enjoy it, because, I mean, things like that remind you that it might not last forever, maybe. You know?
Was it like almost, because you make it sound like it was almost like a baggage being lifted from you guys because it was so problematic?
Yeah, I mean, five people, you know, and then we all have to function. And if one person don't function, then it's difficult, you know. You can take it for a while, but when it goes on for quite some time, then it's hard. Mm-hmm. And also, he left, he was supposed to come back, and then we didn't really know, and it's hard for us as well to, you know, continue without knowing where is he right now, or is, you know, what is he doing, what is he thinking. So, yeah.
But I mean, you still have managed to put out a really good album, a really great one last year, and that's been doing fine so far.
Yeah, I mean, the music is not a problem. We know how to make music, so, you know, it's not like Jesper been the person that write everything, and then when he was gone, it was like, oh, what should we do? I mean, me and Björn have done 9 out of 10 In Flames albums, so we kind of know how to do it. You
ish,
know?
Right? Yeah. And you're like, nah, yeah, we know how it works. We know. But the 10th album, the 10th In Flames album, what was that like? Was that like, you know, were you guys aware of the fact that, you know, this is like almost like a jubilee, you know?
Yeah.
Or something like that? Or is it just another album?
No, it's never just another album. It's always something. We try to push ourselves, you know, not do the same again. We're not trying to stay in the comfort zone. We want to keep our sound, but, you know, differ a little bit from album to album. And obviously what we just talked about, Jesper being out of the band, and maybe a few people were expecting it would be not what we would take a whole different direction, maybe. So yeah, it was an important album, you know, we just every time we just try to focus and write the best we possibly can without thinking too much about what other people expect us to do.
It's good, and then you're happy to probably be on tour with it. The question is though, what's more important to you, being in the studio or touring?
Both, I guess, you know, to make the songs that you tour for. I love being in a recording studio, just creating, you know, go in with nothing and come out with something. But be out here in front of people, happy faces, today muddy faces probably, that is also amazing, you know.
Good luck for the show, and have fun sharing beers with friends.
Thank you,
Anders.
Have you ever looked yourself in the mirror?
Force alarm, the SSL. should I notice release the future in captivity? Oh, I'm not who I'm supposed to be.
Something semi-old.
Hit it.
Come on.
instinct, which usually takes.
Oh, man.
for the actual life. Pretend that the picture is perfect. I got myself to sleep. I close my eyes for a second. Let me to fret your soul. I scream to what I'm lowing. He can't all cause my name. If I ever make me understand the full water, make me sigh, make me cry, make me understand that you are there for me. I'm right here, but stay warm. You bring me in, watch it this life. Cause I'm right, but stay warm. Make me sigh, make me cry. Come on.